Welcome to Bangkok, 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and the class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47.
Holding owns a swath of real estate in the Bangkok area. The Hemipan is only one of them.
I thought Jess Cross was a medium.
Ah, these multinationals.
That.
They own a football team, I think. Besides, the way I hear it, Thomas Cross is a total recluse.
Acrophobic?
Nah, I think just plain old paranoid. He's bought this island off the coast of Costa Rica, and supposedly it's like impossible to dock, so you have to get.
Uh-huh. According to the hotel manager's memo, drunken members of Jordan Cross's sound crew broke into the Queen Suite last night at work, which is why Ken Morgan and his bodyguard are not yet settled in. Sounds promising. According to the manager, a member of staff is supposed to escort Morgan to his suite once the cleaning staff is done. That someone could be you, 47. I know how you love to grovel.
Find out what that was.
Okie dokie.
Whoa.
Dispatch, for Christ's sake, you there? Sounds like someone needs help.
It's not good, man. It's not good.
Name of all that's holy is going on.
Hmm.
let me tell you what I'm doing on Saturday.
Mr. Cross, I have arrived. Damp, bright, French colonial, the river smells of fish. No, truly, of fish. I look forward to leaving. So, your son's manager, this Dexie Barrett. Anything I should know? Not a problem. I know the type. No, we'll meet on the QT. We don't want Jordan to know I'm here. He might throw a fit and sway Miss Barrett from doing the smart thing.
Apparently, they had this huge row in the middle of the night.
Cross and his manager fighting, huh? Well, bring on the gossip.
Well, I only picked up bits and pieces. Something about Miss Barrett confiscating an audio recording from Cross. Said it was for his own good. That listening to it turned into an obsession. Hannah Highmore's name was mentioned.
The girlfriend who died?
Yeah, but you know, yeah, that Cross killed his girlfriend.
Well, my brother is an officer. Trust me, domestic disturbances don't just happen on Skid Row. The rich just throw more expensive shit at each other.
You know, we could snatch the recording from the Baron.
Hopefully, my business with Dexie Barrett won't take all day, and we can fly back out tonight. In the meantime,
Mr. Morgan, sir.
When can I have my suite?
Please accept my...
You know that is very rude, sir.
Mr. Morgan, sir. The Queen's suite rarely is ready for you now. Follow me, please.
Please step back.
Look, a manservant.
Mr. Morgan, sir. The Queen's suite really is ready for you now. Follow me, please.
Oh, you brought a map this time. Very well. Lead the way.
Serving the rich and powerful. Wink.
Are you like a male maid?
Here we are. I trust everything is to your liking.
A definite improvement. Hardly the Bourge à la Robe. Let's take a closer look. See there? A smear. That explains. See there? A smear. As expected. But take care of it, please.
Mm-hmm.
Covered in dust. I dare say this so-called cleaning was rather superficial, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Everything seems to be in order here. Of that, honestly. Where's your sense of pride? A definite improvement. Oh, calcium stains. Why am I not surprised? You know what to do.
Excellently done, 47. Let's make Morgan feel right at home.
Now, the scene of the crime. Ground zero. Let's take a closer look. Tears clean. Pleasant smell. Is that jasmine?
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Hello, sir.
How's it going?
Oh, hi.
The chef.
Hey, sorry. I need to make another phone call.
Besides, you know, Thomas Cross is no Thomas Wayne, if you catch my drift.
Nobody gets in or out except for VIPs and crew. No hotel staff, security, or guest, no matter how chummy with the band and or pregnant they might claim to be. Kitchen staff is the sole exception. Oh, and do try and keep quiet while the band is in session. Jordan is sensitive today. Any other questions, ask the internet. Ciao.
Move on to the kitchen, sir. Sir, if you want to proceed, I'm gonna have to do a quick routine check.
Are you nervous? Oh, don't be, this is just a formality. Thank you. Have a good one, sir.
You better tell me about that performance in Barcelona.
Stay put. Find something to hide behind.
Okay, okay. Just do your thing, sir.
Something else. Whose boyfriend is this, huh?
Billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross was discovered earlier this evening, slain by multiple gunshot wounds. Cross was scandalously kidnapped this morning at the funeral of his only son, acclaimed rock musician Jordan Cross. A notorious recluse, Thomas Cross has not left his private life in years, and authorities are now looking into the connection between the two deaths.
Cross had billions in hidden offshore accounts, all stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work and the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow client. Someone got rich. The contract was just. That was a sound problem.
I know you don't care about politics, 47, but ICA is neutral, or as has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides,
it's happened before.
Italy, Morocco, Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips from a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit. Yet part of a grander design.
I don't see the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is, against whom?